All right, so back with another how-to style video. This one is all about Nike Air Max sneakers. I'm a huge fan of Air Max sneakers. I've got a bunch of different pairs in my collection. Of course, there is no right or wrong way to wear your sneakers. The whole purpose of these videos is to hopefully provide some inspiration or ideas on how you can wear your sneakers. If you're wearing your kicks and you're comfortable and you think you look good, that is all that matters. This is just my take and my personal preference on how I like to wear my Air Max sneakers. So for this video, I partnered up with StockX. If you're unfamiliar, StockX is one of the best places to buy sneakers. Every sneaker you're gonna see in this video is available on StockX. So I will link every single pair down in the description. And I'm also doing a giveaway with StockX. So if you're not following me on Instagram, you're gonna wanna do that because that is where the giveaway is taking place. It's gonna be a credit you can use on the StockX website. And nothing small, like 40 or 50 bucks. We're talking big numbers, like $400 or $500. So definitely make sure you're following me on Instagram and follow me on Twitter while you are at it. I am at EddieWinKicks. But enough with all that, let's get into this video. I recorded it over the course of about 2 or 3 weeks. So there were some cool days, but mostly hot days. You're gonna get a combination of different outfits in this video. So be sure to let me know which one you liked best, which sneakers were your favorite. Leave it down in the comment section. And of course, hit that thumbs up one time if you enjoyed this video. Let's get into it.
Thank you. Thank you.